Betty Cooper, you are a sight for sore eyes.